But I feel like old friend is one that we've been sitting on for a while.
I don't know if you had different lyrics when you first wrote it and then it kind of changed into a different song.
Yeah, it sort of came together. It feels like, to me, old friend feels like almost just like a serpent. That's how I would describe it. It's like a serpent lingering over your head.
Like, I think when you came to me with that song, it was like one of those moments where, like, for me, the song was pretty much, that was it. It was kind of, that one we had to take a bit more care, I thought, coming together with how we wanted to lay that one down.
But that song was actually done mainly in East West Studios. What do you say about songs?
There's not much to say. They're all just children.
It's a hard thing because I think songs, it's hard to split them up sometimes, you know. I think they're all, it's almost like they're the same thing, you know. It's just another vibration or frequency that sometimes you tap into, sometimes you don't. It's so crazy to look back on the recording experience.
I'm trying to think about it maybe.
Now, because like, I don't know, I knew at the time when we were really enjoying it, but I just found LA such a wild and weird place, you know. But we knew we needed to on this record struggle.
Yeah.
And I don't know why. I actually don't know why we felt that way. It's
like, I still do.
I just feel like, you know, we still are stupid kids trying to figure something out, you know?
Mm. I think sonically we kind of figured out, yeah, how we wanted the songs to really come together.
Yeah, like I started playing a lot more electric guitar, for example.
Mm.
And we were kind of like, all right, this is how we seem to want to put stuff across. And, you know, playing Fire and Ice in the studio, we were like, okay, this is starting to take shape and, yeah.